Domo enables you to easily view data in a variety of ways using beast mode calculations. In this example, I am a marketing director, and I want to see how different product revenue is changing during different days of the week. To accomplish this, we will create two different beast mode calculations. The first beast mode we will call day of week number. There is a built-in function called day of week that will return a numeric value from 1 to 7 for each day of the week. We will use this and put our date field as the parameter. Save this, and then drag it into our x-axis. We start to get a glimpse of how our products are performing, but the days are out of order, and it would be better to see the actual day name instead of the number. So we will create our second beast mode calculation and call it day of week name. We will still use the day of week function, but we will also use a case statement. Starting at the beginning, type case and when. And then we will use the day of week function and put our date field in the parameters. So when the day of week for order date equals 1, then we want it to return the text Sunday. I want to copy this line and paste it down 6 times. Make sure to change each day of week number and the corresponding text values. Make sure to close out your case statement with the word end before you save it. Now, we can use our day of week name beast mode for our x-axis. This looks more readable, but it is still not in the proper order. Let's take the first beast mode calculation, day of week number, and put it into the sort section. Using Domo, we can easily see how our products are performing during each day of the week.